the only hard part is getting your kid away from it. You see, Apples are the leading computers in schools, so even though you bought it to help you work at home, your kid will want to use it for his own homework. Of course, if all else fails, there's one last thing you can try. Get him an Apple of his own.